Do you teach visual literacy in your class? Then ThingLink is for you. ThingLink is a web app which allows you to tag different parts of an image. These tags can be words, videos, images, or links to other web resources. ThingLink is a great way to analyze images, either by the teacher or students, and public tagging allows for collaboration. To get ThingLink, just go to the site. You can sign in using your Google account. For more details, go to the e-learning blog.